What's going on? I'm Chris Mars Pallero, and I am directing McBusted. Get over it. Hi, we're at the video.
So here we are backstage at the Get Over It video, which is exciting.
It's very exciting. Tom made our little girl cry, and she shed a tear. Very impressed. Now it's time for Tom to whack his boss in the face with the keyboard, and hijinks ensue. Is that too American?
I've been sat here for about an hour, and I've done nothing.
Yeah, I did enjoy that. It was a fake kiss, kissed my hands. All acting. Apologise to my wife. Wasn't real, wasn't a real kiss.
Just acting, that's how good my acting was. Down, 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 down. Get up and get over it. I just did my Mel Gibson speech, the Fight for Our Freedom speech, and we're gonna go and have a Braveheart war now with the bosses.
He looks like Robert De Niro.